Control lights and other fixtures from anywhere with the GE-branded and Brighton Z-Wave in-wall smart dimmer with quick fit and simple wire. This revolutionary patent-pending design and increased security make building a smart home network easier and safer than ever. The black terminals are auto line load sensing. With the line and load wires connected to either terminal, the dimmer automatically configures itself to operate properly. This silver screw is where your neutral connects. It's usually a white wire or a bundle of wires in the back of the switch box, and may require a jumper wire. This green terminal is for your ground line, which is either a green or bare copper wire. The dual ports allow daisy chaining and multi-switch installations. In a single gang configuration, either port can be used. Installation is the same for the toggle and rocker style GE branded and Brighton Z-Wave dimmer with the quick fit and simple wire. Turn off the power to the switch location at the circuit breaker or fuse box before installation. Remove the wall plate followed by the mounting screws for the existing switch. Carefully remove the switch from the switch box. You should see three terminals on the switch: line, load, and ground. Disconnect all of the wires from the switch. To begin installing your dimmer, connect the green or bare copper wire to the ground terminal. Do not wrap the wires around the screws. Secure the black load wire to one of the line load terminals. Either port can be used for this connection. Next, attach the line wire to the remaining line load terminal. Finally, connect one end of the jumper wire to the bundle of neutral wires using a wire nut, and connect the other end of the jumper wire to the neutral terminal. Carefully push your switch back into the switch box, ensuring that wires aren't pinched or crushed. Secure the switch using the supply screws and reinstall the wall plate. Reapply the power at the fuse box or circuit breaker to complete installation. Follow your Z-Wave certified gateway instruction to prepare your controller for pairing. Once your hub is ready to add the dimmer, press the top or bottom rocker paddle on the smart device to include it in the network. If your hub doesn't immediately enroll the dimmer, wait a few seconds and press the paddle up again. Some hubs offer S2 security option. If prompted, enter the 5-digit S2 security number found next to the QR code on the back of the packaging or the dimmer housing. The QR code can also be scanned if supported by your hub. You are ready to operate your lights, fans, and other fixtures wirelessly or with voice control if supported by your gateway. The dimmer features customizable LED indicator which can be configured in 4 ways. To cycle through the options, quickly press up 3 times and down once,